வணக்கம் ஆலயா.
எல்லோருக்கும் வணக்கம்.
வணக்கம். அழகா மல்லிப்பூ எல்லாம் வச்சுட்டு பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஃப்ளவர்ஸ்.
தேங்க் யூ.
இட் லுக்ஸ் ஆஸ் கார்ஜியஸ் ஆஸ் யூ ஆர்.
I try.
So please tell us, how do you feel being here in Chennai and your connection about Chennai and RRR?
Well, I shot in Chennai, spent quite some time here when I was doing a film called Two States.
Yes. Where
I was playing a Tamilian. So I was very excited to come here. I fully prepped in my sari. I wanted to look as traditional as possible. Very excited, of course, for RRR. You know, the journey has just begun, but there's so much love coming in. So it's very exciting for all of us.
And being Rajamouli sir's lady in this film, avrudeya pera avrudeya padangalla in his films, the lady characters are very, very important. So how excited are you to play this role, and or how excited are you for the audience to watch? Because it's a pan Indian film, so all languages all over India, they're going to watch you, and you're going to become a nation's girl now after this film.
So. Oh, that's so sweet. Well, honestly, I feel film comes before role, character, everything. I'm very excited first for myself to see the film and then for the audience to see the film. Speaking about being, yes, the leading lady, I think it's a dream come true. Literally pinching myself even when I see myself on screen, even now when we see the trailer. But I wouldn't speak more. Actions speak louder than words. So I would like people to see the film and then comment.
Thank you. Thank you so much.